People who have eating disorders usually have a very poor self-image. When they look inside a mirror, they don't see the person that other people see. They see themselves as unlovable, unattractive. First of all, practice what I call the mirror technique. Look into a mirror, look into your eyes and say, I am beautiful, I love myself. Thank you, God, for making me just like I am. Whenever you eat, be very aware of what's happening in your body. Eat consciously. Put your hand here and ask yourself, how hungry am I? Eat when your stomach is empty and stop when your stomach is about two-thirds full. Two-thirds of a cup fills up two-thirds of your stomach. Be aware of your body, be aware of what you eat, but most importantly, love yourself.